I just bought this hand mirror so that you guys will be able to see my face while I'm doing these videos. It's kind of small though. You're gonna get a nucky sandwich, buddy. Mason turned to the Incredible Hulk, dude.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I've never seen it before in my entire life. Like, he was, like cool at first, but then he started getting fed up, and, like, he snapped, dude. Like, he threw the toy down, and he was just like, Lucas! And he's like, yeah. No, thank you. Nothing in life is free, my friend.
Oh. It's Alyssa's baby. That's Charlie Saunders. Her daughter's one photogenic baby.
Oh,
she just had another baby.
No.
Start saying yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. What do you think they are?
Yes.
No.
Huh? Where is Mom? Yeah, she is upstairs. We gotta go find her.
She is upstairs.
Don't be acting up inside the store, you hear me? Look at me. Put your hands down. Don't let me see on the floor again. You understand?
Yeah, but I was on.
You were on the floor. What color are you getting? We should get these and wear them around.
Now we're just looking
up. I need to get this one. I need to get that one because I don't know what happened to my other one.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Mommy! Daddy!
What's up? Come back over there?
Yeah.
Where are you going? That's way too big for you, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You okay to carry it up the
front? No, we're okay.
Let me know if I
can help
with anything, okay?
Thank you. What's a super sucker?
Get back in your car.
Oh. Oh. It's a mouth. Yeah.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah, I don't want to hear that because I've been telling you to order stuff offline for the past, how long now?
I like that Harley Quinn corset.
It's very generic. I'm not impressed by anything in the store, so. See the camera up there? Wait. Say bye.
I want some high top shop.
Online.
Yeah. Show me what site you're looking for.
And there's no reason to ever come to a mall to shop unless you need something immediately. People are probably looking at us like we're crazy because we're racing kids' go-karts through the mall, but it's okay. Really?
Yeah.
Knockout tacos. How's it going, man? What's the deal with these knockout tacos?
Knockout tacos are kind of like predetermined what comes on them. All of them except for the two-timer come on like a soft corn tortilla.
What's like the favorite? Is there a favorite?
The triple threat is really popular.
We're gonna get it.
What is it called? Triple what?
Triple threat.
And triple threat.
Pretty full.
I need two of them though, huh?
Yeah.
Can I mix and match?
Okay. Wait, I want to sit with you.
So.
You sit over here, come on.
Qdoba has these new knockout tacos. They're pretty good, but they're pretty messy. I would go with the triple threat. The chicken Mad Rancher was pretty good, but the triple threat is probably the best.
Taco burrito. Mm-hmm. What do you like, Momo? Say quesadilla.
The professionals. My glasses ran out of power just in case you guys are.